Hello and welcome to Body, Mind, and Spirit Meditations for the Soul. In this new year, we will begin by praying together using the daily prayers of the Corrymeela Community. These prayers are written by the poet and Corrymeela Community leader, Padraic Atuma. And the Corrymeela Community is Northern Ireland's longest established peace and reconciliation organization. So we will be praying together the prayers of their community for peace and reconciliation. Let us join together in a time of grounding and centering for our practice. Let's begin by connecting with our breath, connecting with our body. Feeling the breath moving in and out. Feeling into the soles of the feet. Maybe spreading your toes, wiggling them around, and placing them back down on the ground so that you feel the firmness or the softness of the ground underneath your feet. Moving up the legs, maybe take your palms and rub your knees, feeling the bend in your knees. And moving up your thighs, pressing into your thighs, feeling the backs of your thighs and your seat supported by the chair. And then moving up your spine, feel your spine either supported by the back of your chair or perhaps you're sitting up nice and tall, spine long, shoulders back and down, eyes closed. Softened again, connecting with the breath in and out, in and out. Introduce us into some embodied prayer practices, some hand gestures that you can use throughout your prayers. And as we pray together these daily prayers, I invite you to follow the hand gestures that I'm doing, or maybe there's something else that's more honoring to you. But I do want to teach you just these few hand gestures, and then you use them as you feel is appropriate in your own prayer life. So the first one is a hand gesture of awaiting. And your hands are about at your waist, cupped and ready to receive as you await God's presence, not as you expect, not as you hope or imagine, just as it is, right here in this moment. Notice how this hand gesture feels in your body. Gesture is allow, and with this hand gesture we raise our hands up, reaching up, palms open, allowing a sense of God's presence or not to come and to be what it is without meeting your expectations. Just as it is in this moment. Notice how this gesture feels in your body. And then we move to accept. And for acceptance, we bring our hands to our heart, cupped toward the body, accepting as a gift whatever it is that comes or does not come, accepting that you are not in charge, accepting the infinity of God's presence. Whether or not you are aware of that presence. You are invited to pause and notice how this gesture of prayer feels in your body. Any sensations or emotions that arise. Outstretched, ready to be responsive. And in this stance of openness, we attend to the actions that God gives you, that God invites you to take. So your hands may be extended out like this, or they may be open a bit more. Notice how this posture feels in your body. Notice any sensations or emotions that arise. Honoring this life with all its potentials and possibilities. We begin our day with trust, knowing we are created for loving encounter. We begin our day knowing the day can hold love, kindness, forgiveness, and justice. Let us pause for a moment of silent reflection on this day. Thank you. words now from the Gospel of Mark, chapter 5, verse 15. They came to Jesus and saw the demoniac sitting there, clothed and in his right mind, the very man who had the legion, and they were afraid. God of the edges, even muzzled fear growls. You know this. You saw this in the people who had chained the man who howled. Open in us 1,000,000 pathways into story. Because you did this, and hell was emptied. Let us continue in silent prayer and reflection on these words. For the unexpected. May we find wisdom and life in the unexpected. Help us to embrace possibility, to respond graciously to disappointment, and to hold tenderly those we encounter. Help us to be fully present to the day. You are invited again into a time of silent prayer and reflection. Whose day will be difficult. May we support. May we listen. May we change. We resolve to live life in all its fullness. We will welcome the people who will be a part of this day. We will greet God in ordinary and in hidden moments. We will live the life we are living. Thank you. you to respond to these words that I speak with, God be with us. May we find the wisdom we need. God be with us. May we hear the needs of those we need. God be with us. May we love the life that we are given.